And we begin here at 5 o'clock with the Rogers County Courthouse being shut down right now after an attorney had bedbugs on him when he came to court. That forced a total evacuation.
News on 6's Megan Farley is live at the courthouse tonight with more. Megan.
Craig and Lori, yes, workers are inside the building cleaning right now, and they hope to open tomorrow morning on time. People trying to get inside the Rogers County Courthouse today were met with confusion and locked doors. That's because the building was evacuated and closed after a lawyer brought in bed bugs to the third floor.
Courthouse user notices that she can visibly see something crawling on his neck, which was later found out to be bed bugs. He'd also placed his jacket over some file folders there. And when that jacket was moved, bed bugs were discovered there.
The sheriff's office isn't releasing the lawyer's name, but says it was the last thing anyone wanted to deal with on a busy Monday.
One judge had 146 cases on her docket for this morning, and it's all been had to be passed because of this. So it's going to set us back.
Once the bed bugs were found, the county commissioner and emergency management decided not to take any chances and closed the building until 8 o'clock tomorrow morning while exterminators spray.
Cleared the courtroom. We also had inmates in the courtroom, which caused a concern.
We're not happy with somebody coming in that kind of condition. To inconvenience everybody else that's in that building.
Everyone inside the courtroom was told what to do with their clothing when they get home. They were also referred to a website that has advice if you come in contact with bed bugs.
We've evacuated for fire alarms and bomb threats, but we've never had, not to my knowledge, bed bugs. So this is the first experience I've had with them.
Now, extermination could cost $5,000 or more. As for who will be responsible for that payment, that's still up in the air. Live in Claremore, Megan Farley, Oklahoma's Own, News on 6.